skin just like pearls. Best thing in the world. Never trade you for anybody else in brown skin, girl. Skin just like pearls. The best thing in the world. Never trade you for anybody else singing.
This annual event honors the brilliance of Black community leaders who illuminate paths of progress. Black History Month reminds us that our history is a living testament, a story we must preserve, continue to write, and celebrate with unwavering pride.
Bill Thomas, come in, welcome again.
We have many gains, and that we have to recognize. In the state, we have the Speaker of the House, African American. The Guardian of the House, African American. We have the Lieutenant Governor, he's African American. People of color at the table. And now we have to start another conversation, and that is how we hold accountable our own.
And we should stand united together because the civil rights fight is far from over. Far from over. Today, we decided to honor many of our clergy. Clergy who have, throughout history, fought for civil rights and made changes in the African American community and in the country as a whole. And locally, pastors who are the moral compass of our community, who we can count on to speak up, to join us in the various fights and represent us. So I want to thank you all for coming. We're going to have a little bit of entertainment tonight. We're going to be honoring some people and seeing some of our young people. I hope you enjoyed it. Sit back, relax, enjoy. Yes, we can.
I'll never be what you want, and that's alright. Got my skin ain't light, and my body ain't tight. I'll never be what you want, and that's alright. Got my skin ain't light, and that's alright.